I'm only human. I make mistakes all the time. Here is my journey in dealing with the mistake I made while working in my shop. I look at mistakes as an adventure. It is a turn in the road that leads to an enchanted forest, maybe a journey through a strange castle with opportunities and excitement that lay ahead. Sometimes the path may have something that I might trip over when I walk down that path. That may be painful for a few short minutes, but it also offers a lesson that I can use moving forward in the future. It is a color of the journey, and the path can take many strange turns that are enchanting. That can be strange and maybe frightening. Why should I care if I go wrong? What is right and wrong? What may be wrong to someone may be perfect. I am willing to allow myself to explore and be led by unseen forces in this journey ahead. If the piece I do or the journey I take does not meet someone's expectations, well, that's just too bad, because it can still be fun. The line does not have to be straight. It can be twisting and turning through a forest richly colored trees, land, hills, and valleys. I have to sometimes forget where I came from, and I have to forget my intention. Just let the river of life take me where it wants me to. Mistakes are the waves of the river of life, and the twisting and turns of that river to whatever ocean lies ahead. Allow yourself be led by that river to where it wants to lead you. As my mom tells me, it is nice and rich to be flexible.